camera giving me a hard time, y'all. It keeps cutting off on me. Something about my memory card. But I'm trying to go ahead and wire this stuff up. I'll be hooking up my running my wires and stuff for my amp. Well, for my sub and the amp. I left the remote wire out, but I guess I didn't. Let's see. Maybe I can unwrap it a little bit and get to that remote wire, because there's a few that were just dangling down by themselves. Probably end up still having to rewrap this. Probably just cut it when I get the remote and I just wrap it from there so I don't have to put all this tape back on here. Put that remote in all this. Probably did. Remote might be a little longer like all the other ones. They remote somewhere, I thought. Fire control. Let's see. Fire control. I believe that's my remote. Amplifier control. Ground. Battery speaker. Yeah, this should be my remote. Y'all gonna see what I'm running. All right, y'all. Keep thinking the camera cutting off on me, but y'all gonna see what I'm running. It's gonna be real underpowered, especially with the amp I'm using. It's the only amp I can really scrounge up right now, so yeah, that's what I'm gonna be using. Go to remote wire, RCA's. Power and then my ground cable. I It's weird seeing it blue. I've been so used to it being red. Used to it being red. It's blue in this, what is it? Metro amp kit. Try to do all this in less than an hour. Not a lot of work, but see if I can get done in less than an hour. Done in less than an hour and button everything back up. Trying to think, since my radio right here, I'll run all this under the seat. Ain't gonna get too fancy with it. I just run everything under the seat. Sub out, right there, front right, sub out, front, rear. Try these on the top. I'm not used to it having all these connections on it. I don't even know if this cable gonna fit in that daggum amp. This amp's so puny. But I knew eventually I was gonna get a bigger amp, so I went with this 1500 universal 5 gauge. Because eventually I'm going to be getting a bigger amp. I know that for sure. I wish I had my original amp that I had with this speaker that I got. Because I didn't have this speaker. Ooh, I didn't have this speaker for years. I say 10 plus years I didn't have this speaker, but... what's this thing? And I wish I never got rid of the amp that I had. I wish I never got rid of the amp that I have, that I had originally for it. So, let me run this under the seat. So I take y'all down. Run this under the seat. Best I can. Put it through here if possible. Let's see if I can
to get back here and see it. These seats down. I can see it up there anywhere. I supposed to have been there and took my bike out of here, but I still got it in here. I was supposed to be taking it over my girlfriend's house. It's turning on me. Guess I can go through here. Make it easier on me. But I really want to go through right here. See my ashy hands. See if I can fish that through there. Got some tape around it maybe to help keep it all together. See it back here yet. Oh. Might as well run my power through there too. Tripping. You might make it a little easier. Just taping it up to keep it together, y'all. Take this off. Thank you. Might as well have took my bike out. Alright, so I got the wires to the back. Got them to the back. Let me show y'all what I'm gonna be hooking up for the moment. Take off everything. This I don't know how old this amp is. Profile Baja. This might even, oh, this ain't no marine amp, but it says 200 watts bridgeable. I'm just gonna hook it up for right now on my Memphis 12. So got everything to the back. Guess I can go ahead and put RCA Jackson. And I can go ahead and put the remote in. Alright, stop the press. I'm gonna have to put this, all this stuff on the left side because my battery is on the left side. So let me redo that. This. I have to put everything on the left side of the truck.
Yeah, this time I'm gonna have to go on the left side of the truck. So let me get everything on the left side.